You've got to live art. You're born having the art. You die art. You live art. You wake up in the morning thinking about art. You write art. Everything you draw is art.
What is a country without its artists? What is an economy without creativity? What is a person without freedom of expression? The MTN Bushfire Schools Festival, supported by MTN Bushfire, works towards providing sustainable access to the arts and developing a unique platform of creative expression and dialogue for young people in the country.
I love art. Art is everything to me. I eat art. I breathe art. I mean, what's the world without art?
Art is very important because through art you are able to express what is inside you. They get a chance to be together with friends. They get a chance for recreation. They get a chance to express themselves.
The festival was created to counter the lack of formal arts curriculum in public schools in Swaziland by presenting creative performances, workshops, educational seminars, and interactive outreach programs for participants from high schools as well as their teachers from throughout the country. The MTN Bushfire Schools Festival is a deep dive into the arts. For many, this is the only exposure they will get annually to theatre, music, as well as creative arts methodologies.
Working with international facilitators is inspiring.
What's great about the Schools Festival is that they get to meet with professionals, you know, very good artists, they get trained.
There are some things that you do not know that they know, and there's something that they don't know that you know.
We believe the impact is huge.
It brings to light the importance of the arts and underlines the various ways of using arts education to empower students through knowledge, self-expression, comprehensive environmental education, and individualized action.
So when you start impressing on the young minds, you are sure of a successful future.
This is my fifth year, and the level of fun and the level of education we get each and every year is getting higher.
We hope that we will get a lot of children choosing art going forward, cultivating and using their natural talents as a career and putting Swaziland on the map.
I really want to learn more about art.
Now imagine Swaziland had art being taught in every school, to every learner. Imagine the solutions, the unity and the beauty.
Because I know that art one day will put me somewhere.
See you next year for the MTN Bushfire Schools Festival.